Yo, what's up? It's your homies in the Tired and True, and we're actually starting the first episode of this big long
our feature length film.
So
James Cameron's doing it.
He couldn't be here tonight, though. Unfortunately,
script.
We got the script right here. Check it out.
Yes.
Anyway, so there's going to be a bunch of these. We're going to be doing one every week for until the record comes out on July 6th.
July 6th
is the day.
Write it down. You can pre-order now, though.
Now you can pre-order. If you want to be the first person on the block to have the record.
And you get a fucking shirt with a robot.
One time pressing.
$14.99. Listen, sales pitch. $14.99, you get yourself a copy of the record. Scenarios.
One copy.
11 tracks of rock music. And you also got a limited edition t-shirt in your choice of sizes.
Your choice.
Okay. Or for $13.99, you get the grab bag of sizes. You might get a fucking extra large. I don't know.
And for $7.99, you just get the record. That's all you get. But I would personally would get the shirt. The shirt's cool as hell. You can check it out at merchnow.com.
And you get one of my signed drumsticks and tour laminates from our big tour.
It's a joke. That's not true.
You do get the shirt.
You do get the shirt, though, and you do get the record. And also, we just posted a new song called 99 off of that record on our MySpace page last night. But you get the picture. Go check it out. There's a new layout up to, and layout up as well, and you can link yourself from there to pre-order the album. And so basically, that's all like the important information you need to know. But basically, we had a birthday this week.
Yeah.
We had a birthday. Yeah. Our very own Pat Good turned 21 this week.
Yep.
So we're gonna show you some clips. We partied really hard with our boys and Hit Your Guts. And someone's phone is blowing up. Yo, Loso's calling us.
Loso's calling us. Let's bring you a story real quick after he answers. Go ahead.
We're gonna tape this phone call. Listen.
Yeah, we're making a video right now, so you're about to be in it.
You're going to be in
there. Everybody say what up to Loso.
What up, Loso?
What up,
Loso?
What up, homie?
Loho. Yo, I'll hit you back in like 10 minutes.
You're going to see a clip of him pissing on the floor at the bar.
We have some funny clips. That's our boy Loso. He's Minkle Hit Your Guts. And their record is also available for pre-order.
Check that out.
At Merch Now. All you got to do is go there. Look. There's a list of bands, and you can buy stuff from a ton of bands.
MySpace.com/HateYourGutsCT.
CT.
Go there.
That's right.
Check it out.
We're actually in the Elwood studio where both of those records were done. Check it out. Shameless plug.
What's next? Right?
Tell them about the t-shirt company, man.
And also, we got this other side thing and then this other side project. We got this other band we just started, too. It's kind of like rock indie What's it called?
Anyways, it's called
L Train.
L Train.
Here's how the birthday went.
I love you, bro.
This is how the birthday went. We're gonna give you the inside clips. Inside clips. Starting right now.
Yo, this is where I should be. This is where I'm going to be.
Words.
80s 21.
Goods.
Let's go.
Confetti everywhere. PG's birthday. Oh shit.
Oh yeah, that was a good time. Downtown New Haven. What's up? Gotham City. Anyway, so we got our records coming out, you know, just to wrap things up. Pre-orders just started. Check out the MySpace. And I think that's about it. We got some tour dates coming up in June, July, August. Gonna be on tour all summer. And stay tuned next week. We're gonna have another episode.
See you then.
Take it easy, guys.
Peace.